Hi guys, so today is Monday, and what? It's just a mess.
Hey daddy.
So it's Monday, and I'm doing a mess. It's actually Monday night. I haven't vlogged all day today, and I wanted to pick up the camera and vlog a little bit for you guys, but I've been filming all day, and I just washed like my makeup off and everything, so I feel so relaxed. But I have a mask on right now. My face is really tight, so I'm trying to get through this before the rest of it dries. But yeah, I filmed two videos today, so I really haven't had time to like pick up the camera, because I started filming at like 11 and I didn't finish until what time we got back, about 6:30. So I didn't finish until like almost 7 today, because I had to leave for a couple of hours and then come back. But yeah, I finally finished filming, and those videos will be up tomorrow and Wednesday. Yeah, tomorrow and Wednesday. So that's what I did today. I didn't do anything. And I just asked Tio to be in my vlog with me, and she was like, no, look at my face. And I'm like, bro, look at my face. Obviously, if I don't care about getting on here looking like this, she shouldn't care to look like that. But yeah, so I have about 10 more minutes for this to last. So I need to stop talking so my face can actually relax. So I will see you guys in the morning.
No.
Bye. A venti iced chai tea latte.
Hello, welcome to Starbucks. What can we get started for you?
Hi, can I get a venti iced chai tea latte with soy?
Anything else?
That's all.
$5.29 is your total.
Okay. I got my chai latte. It's so hot. And it's only like 72 degrees out, but it feels like it's like 80. I'm never going to be able to get across here. Like, ever. And it's like, bruh. I'm just trying to keep straight. If she would have stayed where she was at, I could have kept straight. They all let me across. I couldn't get across to nothing. Like, bruh. Everybody. Oh man, I forgot my waffle fries. Oh well, I don't need them. Bruh. They. I swear they be out here, okay. Man, maybe if you ain't have that cigarette sticking out your doggone mouth. Everybody wanna pull out in front of the kid. So it's Tuesday, and why am I doing that? Sorry. It's Tuesday. And I had to bring my mom to her appointment. You guys, I already know the drill. It's been 3 weeks, you should know. I'm by myself today because Tia should stay at home. I got my chai tea latte. It's just convenient for me to go get it here instead of having to get it at home, because I have to go almost 20 minutes just to get it, you know? And if I'm not down there, I'm not going to go get it. But here, I'm just like right across the street. So it's convenient for me to get it over here. That's why I get them so much, because I'm always over here now. But yeah, and I just got the regular one today, because that vanilla, don't think I'm getting that again. I have to go to TJ Maxx. And I have to go to the Dollar Tree. But I don't know if I'm going today or if I'm going to wait and just go in the morning. Because I filmed two videos yesterday. One of them was a makeup tutorial. And you guys will see that tonight. And it should already be up. I really like it. I thought it was fire. I personally thought it was fire. But the Oh, and I also filmed the haul video. And when I was putting up the stuff on the haul, I was like, I'm running out of space. Well, I've been ran out of space. And so I just need like a bigger section for my makeup. But I don't really want to get it because I don't really have the room for it right now. Which is why I need to hurry up and get myself together so I can move and I can have a beauty room. Hopefully by this time next year, I'll have all of that together. But because, you know, I'm claiming 2016 to be my glow up year. Hopefully. But yeah, I'm claiming it, so it is. I have to work on myself physically, mentally, spiritually, everything. So 2016 is going to be my glow up year. I'm getting my gym membership. I'm going to start going to the gym January 1st, which I know is probably going to be very expensive, so I should get it early. But I'm getting my gym membership so I can go work out, and I'm reading my Bible more, and I'm trying to get closer to God. So I'm going on my spiritual journey because I kind of fell off all of that. So I'm trying to go on this spiritual journey, and I want to get myself together mentally, you know. And hopefully by this time next year, I'll have myself together and I'll be in my own place again, because it's hard living on your own for like 5 years and then having to move back in with your parents after you graduate from college. It's annoying and it's hard. So hopefully by this time next year, I'll have myself together and I have a beauty room to put all of the stuff in. But right now, I'm going to have to work with what I got. So I want to go to TJ Maxx. I just said all of it just to say this. I want to go to TJ Maxx to get the three clear drawer thingies. I want to go get those to put my newer products in, because when I put them in the thing that I keep them in, now they tend to get lost and I forget about them and I'm not using them. So I want to put my newer products in there. And then I want to go to the Dollar Tree, because I need to get some little baskets to put some stuff in the drawers that I do have. So that's what I need to do. But I think I'm going to just wait and go in the morning. But see, my thing is that I'll be wanting to go early in the morning at like 8 o'clock in the morning and get it over with, because I have stuff to do, you know. But stores don't open till like 10 and some places 9:30. So I'm like, man. So that's what kind of makes me want to go today. So I may go later on tonight, because right now it's only like 3 something. So figure out, because I'm telling you guys, one of my drawers, it was just a mess. Like, if I didn't have room for it in another drawer, I just stuck it down there. So it just looked like a tornado flew around in there and I had to fix it. So I was like, I can't take this anymore. And I don't know if you guys are like me, but if you're not organized, like, I'm like one of those people, if I'm not organized, like if my stuff is not where I need it to be, if my room is not clean, I'm not in a good mood. And I feel like I'm just a total B, like, you know, mood. So I have to get that together. I feel like I need to get everything together, but this thing is good. It tastes better today.
So today is, what is today? Crap. Wednesday. Today is Wednesday, and excuse my hair. Lord Jesus, it just look a mess in my bed. Oh, everything is just a mess. So, today I have to run and do a few errands. I have to go to TJ Maxx and the Dollar Tree. I told you guys about that yesterday, and I'm going to show you guys what I was talking about so you guys can see, like, what I was talking about. This mess, like, this is the like bottom drawer of like what I keep my makeup in, and for the most part everything else is pretty much organized. And like this drawer here, this is my favorite drawer, but this drawer here is just like a complete mess. So I have to go and get some more of these little white things here, and some more of these clear things here, these two clear things, to just kind of organize it and just make it a lot organized, because I have palettes everywhere, mascaras, liner, lashes, just everything is in this bottom drawer and it's just a mess. So I have to go and get something to organize this, because it looks a hot mess right now. So That's what I'm doing now. Oh my goodness, it's so bright. And yeah, I am going to actually get dressed. I have to finish editing today's video and get that up, and then I have to start editing tomorrow's video. And I'm not gonna film until tomorrow though, so pretty much have, once I get done editing, I have the rest of the day to just do other stuff. I'm making breakfast. Well, I just made breakfast. I'll show you guys what I'm about to eat. Yeah. I'll show you guys. Let me turn this light off because it's already bright. So, I made waffles and sausage, and I'm about to put some syrup on there. I bought these waffles just, no, I bought these waffles Monday because I thought they were cute, like the shape of them, you know? But they're a lot thicker than all the waffles. Like, they're really thick. You see how thick they are? So, I was just like, I don't know. But, yeah, I like my waffles really, really, like, hard and almost burnt, but not quite burnt. And I love my sausage burnt. Like, love it burnt. So, I'm going to eat that. And then we ordered, like, a bunch of fruit, so.
And they just got the Windenburg. Mm-hmm. Angela, her name is Angela. You know, Angela got Angelini. Mm-hmm. But she's mean. I feel like we always in a car or always in the store or something in the vlog. Or they don't want you to eat Zaxby's. They don't want you driving through your mom. Mm. Yeah. Major key to success. He's so, yeah. I can't believe that man is like on Snapchat living.
They don't want you shopping at the Dollar Tree.
They don't want you shopping at the Dollar Tree.
They don't want you shopping at Target.
Oh yeah, at Nordstrom Rack.
On the clearance rack. Major success. Save your loot.
Save your loot. Shop at Target. Shop at Dollar Tree. Okay. Save your loot. You so stupid.
DJ Kelly is like one of my favorite people ever.
Me too. I say if I ever meet him, like how I always say when I meet Chris Brown, I'm going to just freak out and be like, oh my goodness, Chris. I'm going to be like that when I meet DJ Kelly too.
Okay, so I had this little three drawer thing. Well, actually it's more than three drawers. It's four drawers. Because these are two separate drawers and then two down here. So, I got these from TJ Maxx and it was only $12.99. So I'm gonna set this on my desk and put my newer products in it. Yeah, set this on my desk and put my newer products in it. And from the Dollar Tree, I bought the little bin things that I told you guys I had to get. I got two and they come in three packs. So I got six of those. And then I only needed one of these little blue ones, but I went ahead and got the four pack because, so I'm gonna have to run back to the store when I need them. But yeah, I just got these eyeliners. So yeah, so I have extras. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna need all of those for that drawer. Okay, so I have everything organized and in here, except for my palettes. They did not fit in there, so I had to find somewhere else to put them. But everything is like basically organized now. So yay. It doesn't look as bad as it did before. Yeah. So yeah, that's the bottom drawer. And then the top drawer is still, well, the middle drawer still looks like that. And the top drawer still has everything in it. So yeah. Can't wait to get my new storage, but for the time being, this is what I'm dealing with. Okay, so I have the drawers organized. Right now I just have some of my newest products in here, and then once I use those, I'll put them where they go and put like my everyday stuff in there. Hi guys. So my sweater snagged. Crap. Hi guys, so I am headed to get my cousin from school. We're actually gonna go do a little bit of shopping, and the wind is like blowing cold air. It's like a blizzard out here because it's so freaking cold out here. I think I'm gonna need to go and turn the heat. I didn't even know it was this cold outside. Like, oh my god, it's freezing. I put on a sweater because I thought that it was gonna be about, I mean, I knew it was gonna be about 50 something. Almost 60 degrees, but I had no idea it was gonna be this cold. I'm freezing. I think I need to go get me another jacket. But yeah, I'm going to get my cousin from school and we're gonna do a little bit of shopping. It's about 11 something right now. She gets out of school at 11:30 today. Because they are starting their Christmas break today, so they're getting out of school early, so I'm going to get her and then we're going to go do a little bit of shopping. I really like my makeup today. It is I was just trying out a bunch of new products on my face and I really like it. So, oh no, she's texting me. She probably was like, where are you? And I'm just not leaving the house. Oh my god, waiting until Yosha. She have you late, man. But yeah, on my eyes, I have New Year and I'm really liking it from ColourPop. And then on my lips, I'm wearing Mary from Colored Rain, which I'm really liking as well. But I'm going to see what she's talking about. Hopefully, she says she's going to get out into a 12. Because the other day, she told me 12. And then last night, she texted me and told me 11:30. So I'm hoping it's 12 and I'll have enough time to get there. But we'll see. Okay. So she just texts and asks if I was here. Oh my goodness. And I haven't even left the house yet, but I'm about to run back in here and see if Tiosha's ready. And I may have to leave her because I swear that child is always late. Always late. It's like she don't know how to use a clock. I don't know. But she is always late for something and we always have to wait on her. It never fails. I don't understand why she's always late. And see, it's like we're completely different, opposite people. Like we're totally opposite of each other. I'm always on time. If it's up to me, I like to leave at least an hour early or 30 minutes early. I hate being late places. And then I am very organized, like organized. And she is so messy, but she's coming now. Look at her. She's already like, you're talking about me. Look. She probably gonna be like, are you talking about me? I was in the house like, you ready? And I was like, where can be? She just texted me and asked me if we were there. Oh, I know, right?
But look, yeah, at my hair. Oh. We at Trios eating, we're getting lunch. Caitlin.
Hey,
and Tiosha. Hi. I'm excited because I saw this place on the news, so I'm excited to eat here.
I am.
I'll show you guys our food when it comes out. How was school, Caitlin?
It was good. I ain't go. I went to the night school with my babies.
Oh.
See, I should fix her hair so she don't look as well.
Let me see the camera. I do still with her. Oh my goodness. Look at this. Hi guys. Tiosha Cam. You see these walls though? Like loft living. You see that? That's cute. This place cute. Y'all should come.
Okay, we got our food. I got the 3-wing basket. I bit off my chicken. On Caitlin got a bacon cheeseburger with onion rings and a sweet tea. And she got
I got a regular burger, just a cheeseburger, all the way. Wow.
Everything. So we gonna eat now.
See, who he talking to? Look at this.
Caitlin, say hey to the vlog.
Hey vlog, it's me again.
Hi. You know I'm a slime.
We're at the mall shopping.
Come on, we gotta go get some more quarters.
And the baby is riding all the
time. I really don't have two quarters.
Isn't it just like the most precious thing ever, ever? So, me, Snapchat failed to send. That's what happens when you don't have cellular data. Well, you don't.
You better get to the Wi-Fi.
For real.
Make out it. Made out of real yoga mat. See there?
Well, didn't I tell you a piece of foam? Didn't I say foam?
I know I'm serious. A piece of foam. A piece of foam and some material. A headband. Two headbands and a piece of foam. I can make that.
Made out of real.
I can make that.
Real yoga mat.
Wow. I'm gonna try. No, I know I will.
Okay, she just did my brows and they are fire. Like, look. What's your name?
Alana.
Alana, and we're in Columbia Animal, and she does an amazing job.
It's the airbrush makeup in the Columbia Animal.
Yeah. But she did an amazing job. I love them. And I got the brow product that she did it with because they look really, really good. What you think, Caitlin?
They good. They are really good.
Where is it?
Ain't it?
This it? Oh, yeah. So, this is it here. And it's called the
Mica gel.
Beauty Cosmetics Gel. And she used brunette.
Nice.
See, comes with a brush. And this is what the product looks like.
It's just like,
so yeah.
I really like that.
Oh, I'm so excited. I can't wait to do my brows like this. Hope I can do them like her.
It looks nice.
Yeah, like I never did my brows like this. She did that.
Okay,
let's get some of you guys, you can get Boy G's out of TJ Maxx for $24.99. This is a mud mask, I think. But yeah, you can get it out of TJ Maxx.
Hey.
Look.
Maybe I can feed it.
That me.
That me too. That me.
What about me? It feed me.
Girl, no.
That hand is
about it.
That's all that can fit in there?
Yes.
That is all that can fit.
I'm so cold.
I'm so cold.
You cold too, right? You need your own coat. I'll let you keep it. Thank you, though.
Your boy said I'm not so cold. One.
Yeah.
Oh. <Uh-oh>. Come on. Two. Yeah, this is my Hercules. All right. Do it. Oh, come on. One.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. All right. Don't fall over. Yeah.
Grind time.
Already in training. That's my Hercules.
And he was
school yet. I'm already in training.
That's right, Kaylin.
Yeah, all right. After can make
it. Is cute.
A little cranny.
And then she said it's cute. That's cute, right?
I think it's cute. You don't like it?
And both of them talking about they like it. It's a look. An 80s look.
Honey, I can work that.
So today is Saturday and I am about to get ready to do my makeup. I just got dressed and I'm going shopping with my mom. I don't think I said that, but I'm going shopping with my mom. So I'm about to finish getting ready. I still have to do my hair because it looks mad nappy. And then I have to do my makeup. But I was just sitting here watching Kiki's vlog. It's called 12 Days of Vlogmas Days 1 through 3. And she had my first Vlogmas video in there when I was talking about the chai tea latte. So I thought that was pretty cool. So, and I was like, how did she see that? Because I didn't tag her in it or anything. And then I was reading the comments on my video. And a lot of you guys, some of you guys had tagged her in my video. So shout out to you guys for doing that. But yeah, I thought that was pretty cool. Because I was just watching the video and then I like popped up. And I was like, that's me. But yeah, that was funny. So